created that contradiction, that you had to be tolerant and that meant muting a strong identity, or you had a strong identity and you weren't tolerant. And I think actually you're 40 years old. I mean, I think the new generations are finding ways to combine those things. And you maybe really represent that living here in Turkey, which is a place historically and in the present that lives with that paradox.
Yeah, I think so. In a way, you're completely right. In a way, I'm maybe the real product of Western mentality that leaves this paradox, this contradiction. But at the same time, I mean, I love this.
Dedicate a song to my husband. We're celebrating our 15th anniversary.